What I have here today are two bottles.
Oh.
I have one bottle that says and one bottle that says like. Every time I say or like, I will take a swig of whatever is in these bottles. In this bottle here, it's full of hot sauce.
Oh, Jackie.
In this bottle, it says like, it's full of malic acid.
Oh,
and, what? And a little bit of water, because I can't drink powder.
You shouldn't.
Jackie, your tongue's gonna be on, like, really messed up for the rest of the day.
Look, I'm not fucking around here.
I know.
I have habits that I'm trying to break.
Like, what sort of habits?
Well, one of the habits I have is saying these two words that are on this bottle, which you will probably not hear me say at all during this episode. Therefore, because yes.
Recovery!
Is it starting now or is it when you, is it?
It is starting now, Ian, Mr. President. So, are there any questions?
I feel like I'm usually a tricky little bastard and I'm trying my best not to lead you into anything, so I'm going to abstain asking any
questions. No, bitch, ask me some questions.
What other Smosh member would you say you are most like?
I'm like.
That's not fair, that's what you asked.
Okay, well, you said it to be a tricky little bastard and I am.
Which one did I say?
You said like.
I thought I said the other one.
You said
twice. I'm like. That's why I didn't want to ask you any questions, because I'm like, I'm gonna be a little bastard about it.
Mmm.
What did that taste like?
Great. Tastes like change.
You just did it again!
Jackie, don't let me talk!
Oh no! I didn't even hear it. I'm not even here. I can't hear it. Uh-oh.
Is there anything else you want to like just express to us in general?
No, you can ask me whatever you would enjoy.
Were you gonna say who would like?
Are you concerned that taking these words out of your vernacular is actually gonna slow you down?
Yeah.
I think it is important for me to slow down because sometimes I say things I shouldn't.
Such as?
Such as.
Breathe, Jackie.
Sometimes
breathe.
I reveal personal information that I shouldn't share with people in the office.
Like,
such as.
Well, let's hold back on that one. We've all done it, Ian.
Such as medical information. Sometimes real loose with my medical information, and then I'm like, I actually don't want that to be canon in a video. What?
So like, is having a field day though.
Yeah,
they're just taking a little break. Our sound guy just moaned for anyone who missed that.
Just keep this open.
Is this something you plan on carrying around you day to day? Did you just drink that for no reason?
What'd you do that for?
Why'd you do that?
Do you think it was water?
Maybe this is another bad habit you have of just putting stuff that's in your hands into your mouth.
It's like a baby.
Did you just think you had a drink with you for a second?
Did you think that was a glass of wine? A cup of coffee? We're just chatting.
Would you like some water?
No.
Okay.
I don't know why I just did that. I got distracted.
You thought it was your bottle?
I think this might be a worse habit. Just like.
Is drinking anything
just
around you?
Just putting things in. Hey, Courtney, are you ready?
I am so ready.
Lunch Buddy, are you ready?
Use the app.
All right, and go!
Go! I'm hungry. I'm gonna turn on the Lunch Buddy app. Feed me, bro.
Oh my God.
How does he know
Chimichangas.
Oh no!
Chimichangas?
He says chimichangas, but those are definitely taquitos.
He needs an update. They're gonna do an update.
He's not well, he's not well.
I want sauce, please.
Oh,
sauce.
She wants sauce. Okay.
Oh, sauce it up.
Tapatio.
Oh,
that is taco sauce, not tapatio.
Oh, yeah, blue buttons.
And it's not even open.
She had to show lunch.
Trust the process. I don't know if you guys saw, but I got a flawless bite.
Oh, yeah.
This is excellent.
Cheese.
Cheese?
She can't hear you over the sound.
Oh no, Lunch Buddy. Whoa. Lunch Buddy, help.
Lunch Buddy.
Courtney, you're about to crash. Your hands aren't on the
wheel. Use the app.
Oh, wait. Oh, she's choking, but she has to use the app in order to get Lunch Buddy to help.
I'm like mode.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
More food.
More food? More
I'm
food?
Scared.
Use the app.
Okay.
Yeah, use the app. Come on.
Stop feeding me.
Okay, and we're done.
I don't know about you guys, but that was a pretty sick lunch for me.
Wow. Oh, see, I like that one.
Do you want to share, like, your thoughts?
That's, I mean, you really went for it. Yeah. Yeah.
Would anyone out here like to play a game?
What?
That's right.
No.
Jigsaw, right?
Oh! He's very insightful.
Damien.
But given the criteria that we have pointed out, your flaws is very mysterious. He's a serial killer, and he sets traps for people. Need I say more? This is perfect, right? Jigsaw, by the scientific standards that I have given you, is the sexiest character alive right now.
You look like a failed pickup artist.
Listen. Ian, let me tell you what a first date with me would be like.
No, no, no.
Oh, my God.
No, no, no.
I would take you on a nice drive, right?
Okay.
But your left arm on the little, like, you know, middle section, that would be trapped in some kind of vice. And every time you said a little downer, it would get a little bit tighter.
No.
Until it squeezed your arm clean off.
Oh, okay. I don't want
Isn't that,
that for a first date.
Pretty hot?
No, it's not. It's
sounds like a little game hot. To me. Jackie.
Yes.
You love gymnastics.
I do.
And if you're not careful, your whole world will get flipped upside down. That's why we're gonna hot glue your feet to a gymnastics mat. And if you want the solvent, it's hidden in your tummy, and you have to figure out how to get it out.
Oh my God, I have to shit myself? Yeah.
Probably. Chance.
Hi, Damien.
Chance, you like the finer things in life, right?
Yeah.
Then here's the game we're gonna play. I'm gonna take you on a nice date, right? Wine you, dine you. Take you to the fanciest restaurant in town. After a minute, I'm gonna get up to use the restroom. Then boom, bag over your head. All of a sudden, you're in the basement, in a barrel. You are going to be aged, fermented into the finest wine possible. It's gonna teach you patience.
Wait, that's it?
I mean, that's it. Oh, and if you want the key to the barrel, it's in your tummy.
So I've got a sh in the wine?
Rather than putting food on a person, why not make food a person?
Oh, wow.
Hold on.
My mind just went somewhere that it has never gone before.
I want to introduce y'all to somebody.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, my
son.
God. Oh, my God.
This is my son.
Not the toddler pants.
Why is he a skate? He's a skate.
He's so
it's a skate.
This is my son, Snack Nicholson.
Oh my
Snack
God.
Nicholson?
The neck is Twizzlers.
Courtney, it's our brother.
He's three. He's a little tall for his age. He is three. Most theaters and Disneyland, you get in for free if you are three or under. This buddy is coming with me for free. As you can tell, his head is food, but that's not it.
Whoa, 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 you're undressing your child. You're undressing your child.
Oh my God,
Ian,
no,
Ian.
No, look at this.
Yo!
What the
what? Nerds
Yo.
Clusters.
Okay, this
take
might also look
pants.
Wrong, but I'm gonna take off his pants.
Oh my God!
That's
right.
This is unbelievable. Us finger broke.
Oh no.
Oh my
oh,
God.
No. So, you know, I've covered the entire food pyramid, as you can see here. So you're getting a balanced meal.
What's gonna happen at the end of the movie when there is no child left? What are you leaving with a bunch of children's clothes in your hand?
No, 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 no. I have actually a perfect solution for this. So I finished the child, right? And then I scatter his.
don't
look too.
Say
don't
that.
Don't look too deeply child. Into that phrase.
Right.
So I finished eating the child.
Not better. Not better.
And
much
and then
worse.
I'll scatter his clothes on the seat.
Wait.
And then when the lights come up, I'll go. Oh my God! He got raptured.
Oh my God!
What happens if someone tries to talk to your child?
Nobody talks to my son.
That's right.
I guess you do tend to keep to yourself at the movie theater.
Right.
I can't believe the lettuce eating! Stop eating the lettuce!
Oh
stop!
My God.
Stop!
I guess that's a good source of hydration.
Wow. Oh my god. Hey, so okay.
He's definitely not attached. Wow. I would like a cheese thing.
That's not how you heal a child. Oh. This is insane.
This is actually crazy.
Let's go, Snack Nicholson. They're not accepting of people that are different.
I would be great at your institution. I'm smart. I have friends. And I can spell. So let me into your institution.
I'm a kid.
I was prepared for this moment.
A few of them went down my shirt.
Why does it tickle?
No.
Oh, so we still don't know where Shane is?
I hope he's okay.
He ran out in the middle.
Maybe he.
I didn't see him look at his phone. I think he was not feeling well.
I don't know.
It could be exhaustion.
I don't know, he's really tired.
Should I ask Patrick if we want to cut? Is this part of the bit?
No. It's too long to be a part of the bit.
He's been gone since my bit.
What kind of prank is this?
But this isn't prank.
No, this is too long to be a part of the build-up.
Or is this how he breaks up with us? He just leaves.
Oh my god.
Oh, what if, hold on.
That's not what it is, because he would be on camera.
Wait a second.
He would stand there and he would say, this is how I break up with you, and then he'd walk off, and then he'd sit here for half an hour.
No, but like, but what if?
What if, is this him breaking up with us? Like, sets up the home theater and then just leaves.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Wait a second.
Leaves all of our kids in our house.
And just sets up the home theater and
then. And he's like, babe, I can't wait to watch this movie with you. Gone.
It's not the bit, guys, I promise. This is the bit, that'd be the weirdest thing on the planet.
Is it the bit? Is this not a bit?
I just feel like it's too long for the setup for the bit.
Yeah, I agree.
So maybe now he's setting up the bit?
What is going on?
It might be, maybe family related.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
You guys are stupid.
Hey guys.
This is
stupid. Shane. I know you're probably wondering where I am.
You guys are so fucking stupid. Annoying.
I know where you are. You're wasting my time.
Calls or your texts.
This is so stupid.
I knew it.
Worried.
I knew
this
it.
This is the worst bit.
I fucking knew it.
Call me angry at me.
I hate this douche.
I just need space.
Can't believe I dated this douche.
Honestly, I think I respected you guys so much.
Ew.
That I didn't
want to. He was dating you guys also?
Say this to your face. I just needed to get out.
Ew.
I needed to find myself. And I love you guys so much.
I'm like triggered. I'm like affected.
Such incredible people.
I feel sick.
And I am, and I know it's gonna be incredible.
Ew, he's so gross right now.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is the worst. This is the worst I've ever seen him.
I hope you can forgive me.
No.
And I'm sorry for ghosting you.
Let's lock the door so you can't come back in.
Let's lock it.
And frankly, it was the right thing to do for me.
Oh.
What a.
I am so triggered right now.
Well, I hope you believe me when I say that from the bottom of my heart.
We don't.
I love you guys so much.
Ew.
I hope we can remain friends.
Oh my God, I need to take a shower.
Oh, the smirk. Ugh.
Ew. Right.
Here I go.
Get it.
Come on.
Get it. Get it.
Whoa, this is going to be something weird.
Very determined. What? Okay, that was.
Okay.
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 Yeah!
You savage!
Yeah!
You
son of a bitch!
Sweep the leg!
Yeah! Fight for what you want!
Yeah! You did it! You did it!
Fight for what you want, Cheeto! Yeah, come on! He doesn't want to go in the top! His legs. Oh my God.
Cheetos, they're always fighting back. Whether it's in my intestines or on the mats.
Yes!
Yes.
Oh, that's right.
Do
boarding
it.
Gate, more like intimidate.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Get some of this. Yes! Whoa. Get some of this.
Double axe kick.
This fighting style is called MMAF, Mixed Martial Airline Finangling. And our signature move. Whoa. To Andy. Angela's mom.
Oh, yes! Italian! Mm.
My mom's not gonna pick up, she's gonna be too busy.
Send in Angela's mom?
You're kidding.
Oh my god!
So good to see you.
So gorgeous. You're kidding me! You're not here!
You bring always, it in. Always! Oh. Give me a long baby!
How's your dad?
He's great. Did he take the recommendation? Oh, he did. He did. He did.
Hey, you better behave over there. I'm talking to a Prussia.
It's so great to see you.
It is so lovely to see you, but you know.
You're the same person.
I'm sad to say something about your daughter, Angela. She made a really mean joke about me, and
look, she's so quick.
It really upset me. So
she's a bitch sometimes. Oh my God! There you go. You got your clip. I am so sorry. Do you mind if I have a few words with Angie?
Of course. Yeah. Go ahead.
Oh, baby.
Mom, what are you doing here?
Yeah, baby doll.
Are you okay?
Wait.
This is master manipulation. You need to sit down, put your little fanny down there. Well, maybe not so little.
Little fanny.
Oh, baby!
First of all.
This isn't you.
First of all, you can trash talk your brother. You can trash talk your daddy.
What's happening?
You can even trash talk your mom. But you can't shit talk Arasha.
Oh my God.
Arasha, she's a saint. Look at her glow.
I can't believe you're here.
Seriously, how dare you do this shit? Oh, what's gotten into you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wait. No. That's not sorry. That's not sorry. This is your lips are moving. Your heart's not pumping.
What?
Oh, it's like that. Get up now. Come on, get up on your feet. Let's go.
What's happening?
Come on. No. Stay right there. We need to get the goodness out, not the badness out, okay? Mm-hmm. Bad girl, what you gonna say?
What?
Bad girl. We gotta get the bad out and get the good. You're going to apologize. Hang on. And you're going to APOLIGIZ, apologize. Oh.
Okay, from here.
Wait. That's not right. No. You gotta get down deep. Come on. Get your heart pumping. Come on now. Get it going.
You're the same person.
Let's go, baby. Come on. How do you know how to do this? Let's go.
You're the same person.
Baby, come on.
I'm so sorry.
A little louder.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no. A little louder. Go ahead. One more.
I'm so sorry.
Baby. Oh, baby. I'm so sorry.
I cannot believe you're here.
It's all her fault.
Yes, wow. It is. Oh my God. Oh my gosh.
Thank you, Deborah.
You're so welcome. You guys have a good time.
Hey, we'll chat soon.
Thank you.
Party anytime. All right. I'm buying.
Yes. All right.
Okay.
It all makes sense.
You're the same person.
It all makes sense now.
You're the same person.
Get away from me. She broke his leg.
How did she do that?
Don't say
Okay, sorry.
Don't slouch.
Okay, sorry.
Don't say sorry.
Okay. So Sylvia represents one of the, so.
Don't stutter.
And.
Don't say
Sorry.
Okay. Don't say sorry.
My question for you, sir,
yes.
Is.
It's not a sex thing.
Don't interrupt.
I was just gonna ask if you liked it.
No.
Don't say Don't say
Dang it, I thought I could get away with that one.
Don't swear.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Wait. Don't say you're sorry.
Okay. Apologize.
Don't laugh at me!
Like, they have to...
Don't put your hands in your pockets.
Oh, sorry.
Get your hands out of your pockets. Don't say
Follow me.
Don't run in the house! Don't put your arms behind you!
A bad habit of your...
Don't say
Alcoholic drinking.
Don't put your hands in your pockets. Here we go. Don't put your hands in your pockets.
I didn't even, I was about to.
So, okay.
Don't complain.
You can't stop ordering fettuccine Alfredo.
Don't interrupt.
Respectfully, Sylvia, he did it.
You should hire her for that.
Don't suggest when I hit.
So yeah, it started because I was like, oh, I don't want to be hungover and I want to carb up. It's just getting gross. Like, I shouldn't be eating a fettuccine Alfredo that just sat outside for 2 hours. It's crazy and it's bad and I gotta
stop. Don't touch
your
face.
Get your fucking nuts out of my fucking skull.
I thought you wanted to be fed.
Get your thumbs out of your pockets.
You're literally talking about being.
What do you normally?
Don't say
I also enjoy pasta.
Don't throw food in the air. Don't litter with your food.
Pick up your food.
Pick up your food. No.
My solution is effective.
Don't put this in your pocket.
It hit my mouth.
Well, y'all.
Don't say
Sorry.
Do you want a little
I apologize.
Don't say sorry.
I apologize.
Don't watch as I talk to other people.
Okay, well, I think we
Here's my solution, and I'll tell you to it really simply.
Oh, no.
It's very easy.
Oh, so, no.
You guys, this might shock you, but this isn't my actual face.
What?
Yes, I treat cheating on a test like I treat a heist. And every good heist has a man on the inside. And that's me. I'm inside. A man. The man is me. I'm inside. I'm in this. There's a hood. I'm inside the hoodie.
We got it.
But why the hand?
Well, I guess you're gonna find out, bitch. Okay. Now let's take this test.
Okay.
What is the 11th element on the periodic table? First things first, go to Google.
Okay. This is my favorite thing you've ever done.
Here we go, 11.
Is it
11.
Kryptonite?
Oh, easy. Sodium.
Oh, sodium.
What's it called?
Don't look at us, please.
Don't stop. Look at
no.
me.
What? What?
Stop.
Please.
Ian.
No.
Ian. Oh. I am typing with my left hand.
Okay.
And I am holding the. This is the prosthetic. This isn't my real hand.
What?
I am holding the prosthetic. You'll see. There'll be a reveal, but I'm holding it with my armpit. I don't know. The Latin word for silver is also the base for which South American country? Is that AU? Hold on. Let's see. You know what? Here. Latin word for silver. Argentina.
The way in the face.
For which South America?
It doesn't look like the face is reading it.
What does that mean?
It looks like this.
Oh, and then if I'm like not paying attention, I have these things. So if I'm like too busy on my phone, I have timer things that will like play. So.
Wow, great test, Miss Webster. You really outdid yourself.
Miss Webster's the teacher.
Why do you need that? You can still speak.
Yeah, we can hear you actually better.
That sounded worse than your regular voice.
That sounds like a robot.
Hold on, one more.
Excuse me.
Why do you need a fart? Why do you need that? I can't breathe. Holy shit. He's dying! He's dying!
I don't know, he has the same looking face the whole time.
You guys ready for the reveal? Oh my god.
Whoa.
You guys, whoa.
Sweaty! Oh my god, you look the worst you've ever looked.
Yeah. I didn't realize your phone was like propped up.
It's so close to my face. I was like. The facial ID kept going up, so I kept having to like enter my passcode.
I'm crying. Can you play the part again? Play the part.
Wait. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
I'm polite.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Complimenting the test is wild.
Great test.
Oh, you know what? I don't know if people go here much, but like, I don't think this will work in a library at all.
You're being really rude.
I think, you know.
You know what?
Oh. Do you not desire
You want to know what's the cheapest way?
Okay.
naked now!
Oh, okay.
That's right!
Okay.
Yeah, that's right! No, I'm naked now! I'm naked! And this is how you be cost effective, because I'm naked now.
No.
Loud, Courtney, I don't want to look at that.
How about no clothes? No! I'm naked
now.
It is pretty cost effective. No, no,
Courtney, put on clothes.
No, this is a children's show. Because my clothes weren't good enough for you. So how about none? Now you get none.
I think I preferred the clothes. The clothes. Party time! The party starts now, guys. Check it out. I freaking went to the hotel across the street. You know, I was a little hungry and I thought I'd bring something for everybody. I freaking stole one of their dining carts when the guy was gone. We got food for everybody. Check it out. We got some fries and a half-eaten burger. It's good time. Jackie, I know you want some of this. Come on.
Can I eat it?
Yeah, you can have it. Yeah, yeah.
Can I eat it?
I would suggest the fry, probably not the patty. It's a little bit old, but.
Explodes.
It's a fry. Let's get this party going, everybody. Yeah. Come on, Arasha, Damon, come out here. Come out here. I just want to explain to you guys, can we all agree that if they track us back here and ask where this went, you tell them you don't know where it is.
Absolutely.
Because at this point, you're all complicit.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Completely. All right. Okay. Let's all enjoy this food.
Yeah. Can you eat more fries?
Hey! You stole my room service card!
What?
Where is it?
I don't know. Where? Have you guys seen it?
I haven't seen it at all.
I don't know.
Did you find the cart yet? Where's the cart?
Not yet.
This is the third cart you've lost this week. What the f*** is wrong with you?
I'm so sorry, sir.
I would write you up if I thought you could f***ing read, you idiot.
Sorry?
Yeah, that's f***ing right. I see the way that you look at my wife.
What?
Yeah,
what are you talking about?
You're f***ing my wife. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, maybe I am f***ing your wife. Someone's gotta do it.
Okay, alright. Hey. You know what? My f*** isn't the only thing that doesn't work because you're f***ing fired.
What?
Uh-huh.
You can't fire me.
Yeah, I can. Okay, hey, who should f*** my wife? Him or me? Come on, be serious.
Yeah.
Who should f*** my wife? Him or me?
Him.
I can't. You all are horrible people. This is f***ing ridiculous. You're f***ing fired. Don't f***ing forget it.
Oh, hey. Hey, this is the cart. Hey. Wow, okay. Everything's all here, yeah. Wow. All right, everybody. Sorry to have interrupted you. This party looks really fun. It's like, what is that? I don't know what this theme is. Oh, wow, right on. Yeah, take it easy. Sorry again, everybody. Looks like there's drinks. Enjoy. See ya. Cue the music.
Are you f***ing his wife?
Yeah, maybe. Okay.
Yes.
Theory. Your device works.
Yeah.
But we're gonna put it into practice with our very own bad guy. Uh-oh. Bad guy, come out and fight Shane.
All right.
Bad guy.
If a wrestler walks out,
What is it?
I'm a bad guy. I'm bad for a living. Okay.
Oh. Whoa.
Swole.
Okay, right. Linebacker.
It's like reverse Minecraft. You're like the block and you're hitting things.
Oh, that's good. Bad guy.
Are you going to take that, Shane?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of a compliment. But hey, you're calling me a square? F*** you, man. Hey, you suggested I watch that movie Infinity Pool and it sucked.
Okay, all right. Let's not get personal here.
Come on, okay. Peter. Right. Yeah, Peter the bad guy. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Get in, Peter.
Get in, Peter.
See, I can do this. What are you going to do about it? Yeah.
Oh, God.
Whoa. Oh, you can't get in. No. Bop.
That's a hit.
No, it's
him,
yeah, I got a hit on him.
Yeah.
Don't get in the cube! Don't get in the cube! No, he's getting in the cube! He's getting in the cube! Oh, God! No, he's gotten in the cube! No!
He's
in the cube!
Oh, he came out.
Oh, God.
I don't want to see you with shenanigans ever again.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mr. Bad Guy. He got inside the cube. He exposed a massive weakness. Mm-hmm. This is fully open.
Yeah.
Huh. And a bad guy can walk right in. And he can beat me up and there's nowhere for me to run. I have created my own prison.
A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We got it.
Since I've known you, Leslind,
My life has been so good. You show me lots of love I never knew I could have. Your eyes are like shooting stars. Your smile is so sweet. I like your freaky birthmark and both of your webbed feet. Please go out with me. Do 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 Leslin. Do 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 Leslin. You're an angel with a halo and you always got my back. I want you to be my J-Lo so I can be your Ben Affleck. We'll cover, okay, yeah. We'll do everything together like share a toothbrush and sweater. I'll sit on your lap while you drive and then go commit arson. We'll cover a bunch of slugs with salt and then dump them on our neighbor's lawn. We'll chase people on all fours and bark and then tattoo our names on our moms. Please go out with me.
No, I'm busy.
Everyone else.
Yes?
Yeah.
A 1, 2, 3, 4! Do 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 work, do do work, we're together. Do 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 tattoo work, we're together. Do 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 work, we'll love forever. Do 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 work, we'll get buried together. Leslin, I love you.
One, begin!
Go, buddy, go.
Whoa!
Go, buddy.
You have to be serious. He's going to win it.
Okay,
he's serious. Sir, do you care about the whales?
Get him out!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Wait, that's not fair!
You have to go over. You have to go over.
I thought you had to go over.
Oh, he's still going for it?
He didn't even shut the door.
You smell!
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, you smell.
Invest.
No, no, no.
That's a 10.
Take your pants off, take your pants off.
Damn it. Damn it.
Hey, hey,
hey.
Stepped over the line.
None of this is Lego. None of this is Lego. He stepped over the line.
How's this going? Yeah.
All right, Ian. Your time, including cheating, is 51 seconds.
That's
f***ed up. Yeah. Quiet lady. How dare you?
Oh,
how dare you? There's no need for that kind of language here.
I'm sorry, should we put it in binary?
Have you looked at her paddle?
Oh, that's awesome. Yo, this is my dog right here.
We all have to deal with a public restroom, right? Mm. At least once in our life. Mm-hmm. But you know what else everyone does? There's a few things that we shit. Mm. We as humans, we eat, we bang, we shit, and then we die. So why are you little freaks wasting your time worrying about where I gotta go to the bathroom? It's a bathroom. So here's what I do. I stroll up to the toilet. Sometimes I'm unzipped before I even walk in.
Ooh.
And you know what else I do? I just shit like a normal human being. That's right.
Oh my God.
I'm shitting right now. You're afraid of this? Why? It is human nature to shit.
I feel like I'm one of those bad teens on Jerry Springer and I'm about to go to like a mountain school
it's
or something.
It's gonna launch your rap career though.
This is called survival of the fittest. Just poop like a normal person.
You're punishing Greg more than anything.
That's the sound of my poops hitting the water. Let's roleplay. Say I'm shitting really loud in a public restroom and that's bad and you wanna confront me
Because what's the worst that could happen if you go in a public bathroom, huh?
Let's smell other people's poop particles.
And what are you gonna do? Are you gonna call the police?
I'm gonna throw up.
Then throw up into the toilet, and then
humans invented restrooms.
God invented shit.
The Braveheart speech, the Independence Day speech, and now Courtney's shit speech will go down in motion picture history as some of the most impassioned, greatest speeches of all time. Thank you, Courtney.
Well, I do love a party. Sometimes you do need to make a fast exit. Now, all the solutions you've seen thus far, it's been about how you leave a party. But I was like, let's be different, let's be innovative. I think the best way to leave a party is to have everyone else leave the party. I present to you my idea. My solution is fart perfume. Imagine, walk with me. Oh, I see a man over here in this corner. Hello, man, do you come here often? No. Oh, well, I'm always here. You should come here more often. I'm just in town visiting my girlfriend's family. Oh, wow, that's awkward. Oh, boy, gotta go freshen up. And then I go over to the corner, and then I spray my perfume because I want to freshen
up.
Don't
put it anywhere near over here.
Oh, a little bit over here. A little bit over here. Maybe a little on the, a little bit on the plant. Maybe on the snacks.
Oh, God, it just hit me.
Yes, it smells so good, doesn't it?
Oh, God. Yes. Oh, jeez.
Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. What baby has been here?
No, what baby is here?
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Oh, no. Right. Okay.
Oh, goodness gracious. Everybody has left the party. Oh no, now it's just me here alone with the cheesy bread. Just like I wanted, a life alone by myself. And that's the best way to leave a party.
So what you're gonna do is then send results from a fake doctor on the internet and roll the clip.
Hello, Ian and
current girlfriend.
The results are in. You're related.
Wow!
Yep.
What?
Okay, yep. That doctor is hot. That's all I have to say.
Yeah, that's true. He kind of looks like a mind goblin to me. Mind goblin.
What's happening right now?
Wait a second. Do you mind goblin?
No.
Mind goblin, he's not!
I literally didn't know what was happening.
No, it's so fine. Stupid. No, what it is, it's a doctor that diagnoses you with BOFA.
Yeah, definitely a doctor. you know what that is, right?
Nope.
BOFA these nuts.
Wait, BOFA these nuts?
BOFA these nuts.
I don't get it.
What the f***?
BOFA these nuts.
BOFA these nuts. Not just one nut.
BOFA these nuts.
BOFA these nuts.
It took her that long.
But okay.
Wait, like, you've at least BOFA these nuts, like both.
Yes.
Is that with an F?
Yes.
Like BOFA these nuts.
It's of a similar strain to Ligma.
I don't get it.
Ligma balls.
Oh, I get it. Oh, the Ligma. I don't feel good. Wait, what's the Deligma one?
What's the what?
It's just Ligma.
It's not Deligma.
Ligma what?
Balls.
Ligma ass. Ligma balls.
Ligma balls.
There you
lick
go.
My balls.
Yes. Jesus Christ.
I'm 55. Sorry.
I'll show you. A little friend of mine.
What?
What?
My friend. Or should I say, my child.
No. No. Ian, don't do this to me again. Ian!
My child.
No.
Hack Nicholson.
No! No!
On God, what is this from?
Where? Why? No!
What? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Dude.
What is this from, Courtney?
So,
you don't want to know.
You can take children on your
without paying for an additional seat, so.
Oh!
We'll just stick that right
what?
There.
This is even worse than what, that's the wrong side.
Just right there.
Oh, Pac Nicholson's hands are wrong. Dude, fix it,
no,
dude, fix
not.
It.
Hey,
dude.
Hey, this is my son.
Okay.
His hands are just the way they need to be.
Is that my Snuggie?
I hope not, because we cut it. And then of course, because Pac Nicholson, he's always trying to get away. He's always trying to get away, so. No. Okay.
I respect you less.
This is my son. No. Come on, Pac.
Oh, oh no. God.
He's just a little tired. He's just a little tired. It's been a long flight.
Oh, God, this is my first time seeing his face.
Dead on, it's way worse. Front on, it's way worse.
What in the cabbage patch nightmare? Oh, why does Pac it look Nicholson? Like you?
I think when you bring a child with you on a plane, they still need some form of identification to show that they're like,
does Pac Nicholson have a social security number?
Yeah, or like any documentation that this is your child.
Yes, from a child, but he took that child's place.
Stop it.
Why are you writing fan fiction right now?
Oh, the slow look.
What happens if this happens?
Oh, sick.
Nice, that was actually a solid combo.
Where's your kid now, brother?
Why would you disrespect my son?
Oh, no.
Oh, no, your Advil and granola have spilled everywhere.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'll help you right now. Oh, I just needed to scratch this itch and put the hands on the right side.
Yes.
No, God. Oh, God.
Go.
That's so messed up.
I have something to tell you guys.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I could tell. This is the face you do when you're up to something.
Yeah. I lied.
Oh my God.
So there was a rumor that started at the beginning of this week here at Smosh that I booked something and that I was going to be going away for a while. It was a week long rumor, you know, we let things spread. What the hell? For the purpose of this episode. What the hell?
Kidding.
We got so involved.
You're f***ing kidding.
You got so
involved.
I would love for you guys to continue to be involved in my presentation.
You got so involved. More than me.
So it all started when I first pitched what I wanted to do as my scam. This is our very first writer's meeting, us being little devils.
Oh, Mike, I feel like in pain.
So this is where we came up with the scam, that I am going to book a role and disappear. This is going to be my last week at Smosh, all to say that I want free donuts. That's going to be what I get in the end. Next slide. So,
oh my God!
You did this!
You did
so
this!
This is the fake sides, like the script basically that they wanted me to read. And they are dumb. They are so stupid. I went to Angela during lunch and I was like, Angela, I have a self-tape I really need you to help me with. And we filmed this awful self-tape. So this is the horrific self-tape that I had Angela help me with.
What are we seeing?
I don't know.
You don't know? You graduated at the top of your class and you don't know?
If what I do know is correct, and if what I'm seeing is real, then that aircraft is emitting higher vibrations than anything I've ever seen.
What the hell?
So then the next person
that's
I obviously needed to plant the seed in was Amanda.
Oh, that's not my good shirt. That's
so
not a good shirt.
Myself and Amanda were in the kitchen. They started talking to Garrett about how I wasn't going to be around for the next video.
Y'all are f-
But it's just so, Amanda in the back and me telling Garrett that I'm going to be going away. And Amanda just kind of listening.
Making a bagel.
Making a bagel.
I didn't get involved because I was like, this isn't my business. I have other things
right to
think about.
So the seeds were planted. So then officially I had to make it a rumor to spread. So I set up a fake meeting with all of our big executives. There's Big Daddy Ian. Yeah, so we've got this fake meeting.
So I am planting the heads of everybody at Smosh that I am going to be disappearing. That I booked a movie that is going to be filming somewhere outside the country.
What was I thinking?
I read that this movie was on something. Yeah, no, she's very much. She's the best I
The rumor was going around that it was Marvel.
Right.
Yes.
Right.
That's what I heard, and I was like, but if it was Marvel, she probably couldn't tell us.
So this all culminated into this morning, which had the ultimate explosion. I planned for, before I came in, that there would be donuts waiting for me, that our production assistant, Marcus, would have this whole setup, and I would say, congrats, Arasha, and there would be several photos of my face on Marvel superheroes.
That's how I knew you were being real the last 2 days, because you were being so quiet. I was like, oh, this is big. And the more quiet she is, the bigger the book.
So this was the setup that Marcus did for me. He was in on it. So he wasn't just like, yay, congrats, Arasha, and put this all together.
Oh my God, that was a very awkward time this morning.
Marcus, oh yeah, it was a tense morning. Here's the video of Angela coming in and seeing the donuts.
Oh no. She bumped!
Oh my God, you're crazy, I love it!
So
I hated that whole
essentially
moment.
I planned to walk in on this, be so confused, and just kind of take a second to be like, what is this? And then ask Marcus to talk to me on the side of the kitchen where I would essentially be chewing him out and be very upset at him, which
so
we
awkward.
Also have footage of. So they are all watching this kind of happen in the corner. Again, Marcus is in on it, so I would never yell at him without him knowing. I got upset with Marcus, and then I needed to tear down the signs that we had put up.
This is my favorite part.
Which we also have footage
of.
This
is Meryl Streep right here.
Angela goes, she's tearing up the signs. And she's throwing them away, and I go, yeah, she's very upset, and they shouldn't have done that.
And all the while, I have to act like I am so upset, whereas I got what I wanted, which was free donuts. So the perfect cherry on top was my dear friends, Amanda and Angela, this morning, saw me in distress.
Oh boy, did we
land this? And they approached me while I was getting Amanda's just in front of me there, like kneeling in support of me, and Angela's in front, and they're both just like, they should not have done that. We are so sorry.
I am so f***ing duped. I pictured the whole movie in my head, and I fought for you today.
And literally this morning, I was like, you know, Angela, that's the business you're in. 1 minute you're in, 1 minute you're out.
I saw that too, I'm like, Arasha booked Marvel. You can go from Smosh to
me
Marvel.
Me too, I was like, she is so young and it could happen for
you
anyone at any time.
You can go from Smosh, this, to Marvel. Easy. Come on, Angela. Let's get this shit out. Angela and I were both like, okay, we need new managers. We can get on Marvel too.
Wait, whoa. Courtney asked if I could fill in for you for a shoot this morning.
I don't think, Courtney doesn't know. Courtney doesn't know. So she was like, she's trying to get Angela to fill in for Arasha for an upcoming video. And I was sitting there like, oh, this is like messing up future video.
Oh no,
and I was like,
oh no,
I was like,
tell
I was
Courtney.
Like, oh, because Arasha's not going to be there, huh?
Ian is FaceTiming me.
Hey.
Hi, Court.
Hey.
Arasha.
Hey, yeah. I'm recording my own YouTube video too.
Oh, cool.
Courtney, you might have heard a rumor going around this week, and you know, you and I kind of talked a little bit about me maybe booking something. You remember the donut incident this morning?
I do recall. Yes.
Yeah. It was all a scam.
I know.
Wait, no, we didn't
wait,
know.
Wait. Are you freaking serious?
It is completely fake. I need you to look at this PowerPoint right now. This was all for the Let's Do This episode.
We just got duped so hard.
Arasha, are you fucking kidding me?
I'm not going anywhere.
We don't need to fill in for all the videos she's got.
Yeah, please don't replace me. I still need work.
I'm literally gagged. Holy shit.
Yeah.
All right, that's it.
What the heck, dude?
Bye.
Incredible.
Wow. Okay. Okay, back to this.